coming out of the laundry area and back into the kitchen. We now see the kitchen with a nice countertop workspace. Straight ahead would be your dining area, as you would probably incorporate that as a part of your kitchen. Again, we have the step down, which means that this was not originally a part of the original house. And you can even see the difference in the ceiling. When you go from, typically, it looks like probably a 7-foot ceiling here, step up, and here's your 8-foot ceiling here with your support beams.